Right. Felt like sneezed off a sunny, but a bunny view here. And this is the first time I've been out on the bike for weeks. What is it, about 7 odd weeks or something? So this is the 8th of May. The R figure is sitting at 0.5 to about 0.9. So I did set myself when it was doing about 0.5 I would come out. So that's the first time, as I said, I've been out. And I just did a little loop around about. I'm out for an hour. I kind of need a time step lesson. So all you ain't done a bother saying there's me a time step lesson. I can't, isn't it? But yeah, I kind of made a decision to come out for my reasons and forever. And here we are, out for the first time, and you can't ask, it was fucking great. Wind's all over the place, as you can see, just all over the place. And it's about 7 o'clock, well, no, it's about, set off at 7, so it must be about 7:45 now, I'm almost here. I'm at the top of Corby Loch, this is Corby Loch. Now, if it was a better day, you'd see Ben Ahi and all the hills, and maybe if you look really, really hard enough, you'd maybe see some snow on the hills of all beyond. But apart from 4 cars and a helicopter, that's been my lot. So this is me, here's my good old steed, my new bike, quite liking it now. So, right. You know, I'm absolutely loving it. So I want to have my brekkie. And, aye. So here we are. Lockdown. So we'll see what Boris says. And Sunday, the morn. Okay, over and out.